Grace, I'm so proud of you. You saved everyone. You're truly the best member of the Guardian Order.
Uncle Bronn, something terrible is happening in Jeweler City. I need the Guardian's order to...
Rosalind, hold on! We'll help you! The web is pulling her from the other side. Grace, you must reassemble the vermin catcher! This magic is too powerful! Listen, place the three artifacts on the frame! Follow us, no matter what happens! Over here.
No one leaves the city.
Didn't you hear? Strange things are happening. People are turning into amber. Even the city guard are statues now. I'm guarding the city entrance so no one will stumble into it. I see that you're a guardian, but you shouldn't go in. It's too dangerous! My only granddaughter went into town and I'm worried that her mother went in after her. Please, can you find them? Here, take her favorite toy. She'll trust you. I hope you can figure out what's happening.
Grace, meet Rosalind, the daughter of my old friend. She explained what happened. That amber you saw was created by a powerful sorcerer. Unfortunately, there's no sorcerer of that level in Jeweler's City.
We must find my twin sister. She was right in the epicenter, at the park where the amber began spreading. She's smart and may know something. I just hope she's okay.
What's this?
Ah! Rosalind! The cabin will fall onto Rosalind any second. My powers won't last long. Hurry, fix the mechanism! Rosalind is safe for now, but we must move quickly to the park and find her sister. Seems like our old enemy has found a way back into this world and it's trying to take over. Did you bring the vermin catcher? It's the only way to detect dark magic now, but it's fragile. Luckily, the lenses can be replaced. Here's a spare one.
No!
can't control my powers! I'm at the park!
Since ancient times, the people of Jeweler's City have been searching for a special chest called an Alchemist Dream Box. These chests are believed to grant any wish to their owners. The Dream Box creator was Mara, a powerful sorceress and alchemist. She used them to gain power for her magic lantern, taking people's most precious things in return. When the Order of the Guardians discovered the truth, they took Mara's powers and banished her to the Hall of Shadows, where she would be eternally alone.
Right.
We're live at the park, and for the first time, this year's Jewelers Competition has been won by Amelia Breyer. What's this? Amber is covering the buildings. And the people! Run! Ah!
My daughter!
You promised me the souls of everyone in the city. Now turn this child to Amber.
Not anymore, I won't. I'm taking back my wish.
Taking it back? It's too late. Even now I have the power to restore my flawless human head.
Thank you. thank you. I'll go back to my grandpa at the gate. Here, you can have this shiny thing.
From the Order? Have you seen Rosalind? Is she okay? What have I done? I'll tell you everything. I always wanted to surpass my talented sister. When I found the dream box, that was my only wish. But then that sorceress Mara appeared and turned my hands into this. Now everything I touch turns to amber. I can't control it. At first, my works were perfect, and I even won the competition. But then Mara forced me to turn people to amber. That was the price of my wish. But I can't anymore. The dream box is in my house. Please, help me get rid of it. Luckily, we managed to escape. Our father was a guardian just like you. In fact, he worked with your uncle. I found this in my father's things. It should deactivate the dream box and expel Mara, but it's in the attic, and the door wouldn't open without a special door ring. It must be somewhere near. Let's find it. I have lived billions of years, but I disappear every month. What am I? I sleep through the day and cry through the night. The more I cry, the more I create light. Who am I? We come out every night without being called, but we get lost during the day. What are we? You may pass now. Thank you.
like the people of this city so much, you can stay with them forever as an amber statue.
You're safe here. My name is Klaus. I'm a former guardian. First off, find the herbs for this recipe. It'll cure your hand and slow the curse. My partner and I hunted Mara for many years. We sent her to the Halls of Shadows. But my partner fell in battle, and I was injured. So I left the Order and devoted my life to finding Mara's dream boxes. When I found you, I opened the portal just before the amber consumed Jeweler's City. One of the dream boxes is nearby, so we must find it quickly.
Does something catch your eye? Only a few coins each.